This play by LSU left fielder Josh Pearson saved the game.
And that ball is ripped to left field. It is caught out there in left field by Pearson. They throw back. What a play by Pearson. They don't get the double play. Off the bat, it looked like it was over his head, and he was there to make the play.